Welcome back to more Grand Theft Auto 5, picking up right where we left off. I don't want the crappy van, but I get it. Actually, there's nothing else nearby anyways. What, you say something to me?
Sanchez, my dude! Yeah, I'ma go to Del...
All our prayers have been answered well! Hello?
I don't wanna know. What the fuck? I mean, what the hell going on here?
Wait a minute, Franklin, what are you doing here?
I live here. This half my house, too.
So you say? Anyway, Magenta is reinvigorating my femininity, so make yourself scarce. Boy, go. Go.
With pleasure.
Go.
Goodness.
And stay out of trouble.
Yeah, yeah.
I bet you ain't no more of a man than me.
I hear that.
Gangsta shit, nigga. Look who's bizarre.
What's up,
who's had it with it, man?
Oh, no, no, show some respect here, nigga. That man, they couldn't hold down his back. Come on now.
Damn, man. I gotta spend my day with another middle-aged fool trying to recapture his youth.
What this fool just say?
I missed you, dawg.
Oh, you missed me, huh?
Nah, I ain't missed you. Your ass could have stayed gone for good. So I fucked your girl, mugged your moms, and better yet, I ain't thought about your ass in years.
Ha ha, you got jokes now, huh? Hey, but I see you doing well for yourself. Check that on out.
Shit, I'm doing just fine.
That's what I hear. But I know some sweet boys up in the pen that got bigger balls than you.
Oh, you been doing your time looking at sweet boy balls?
Oh.
Yeah, it's good to have confirmation.
This funny fuck. Why you keep hanging around this clown, L? Shake this fool,
we
man.
We from the same set, Stretch. Why y'all niggas can't get along? Y'all been doing this shit for years, man.
You know what, dawg? It's good you back home. Glad you here. Missed you, boy. Damn, you definitely got hit up inside.
Hit up? Hey. Yo, motherfucker, I know little niggas like you been turned out on the daily. Talking about being hit up, nigga, I swear, man, you ain't got no motherfucking respect.
Motherfucker, I got respect for reality.
Reality? All right, you keep thinking that. Just keep thinking that, nigga. Shit, you gonna get yours. Fuck you. I swear, man.
Presents, come
whoa,
on,
whoa,
man.
Whoa,
cool out.
Fuck,
chill, man.
This motherfucker get on my goddamn nerves.
The nigga get on my nerves, too, man. But part of the nigga charm, man. F, come on, man. Let's just bust a move, man. You gonna drive or what, pimp?
Drive where? Pick up this heat, nigga.
Why?
Business, nigga. Real business. Come on, girl. Y'all niggas act like girls. Shit.
Not me, shit. Ammunition, come on, let's go.
Shit, homie, you gonna drop all that bread on that gear, you might as well get a haircut, too.
Fucking crazy-haired microphone motherfucker.
I got a microphone I can shove right in your prison pocket. Nigga, you walk like you Keister and shit anyway.
You know, when I went away, you punks was little homies, and I was a big homie. Now I'm out, and you little homies is big homies. But you still gotta respect.
Man, what the fuck this nigga talking about?
We all big homies, but he bigger, right?
Exactly. Man, that's some fucking pyramid scheme bullshit.
Pyramids is good, man. Illuminati Pharaoh shit. Soon as we get this shit, as soon as we get paid, homie.
Soon as we get incarcerated, more likely.
Ammunition. Armorer to the stars.
Hey, what's up, man?
Firing range is in the back, and all our weapons are customizable.
Oh, hell yeah! You can trick your blam-blam out up in here.
Quit all that. Just straight-up artillery, man, all right?
Don't y'all shut the fuck up. I got this, you clowns.
All right, homie, get your shotgun with the flashlight modification.
Why the fuck am I the only one buying this?
Because we got sheets, homie. Now shut the fuck up and come on. Hey, listen up. I want to be crystal fucking clear. Nothing he buying got anything to do with us.
Yeah, you know, we got felonies and we ain't touching shit. Take us down to that one spot where the base heads be taking their cans at. You know, on Friends in La Puerta.
Yo, what's up? Come with you, boom. Catch that.
You got some cans or some shit I don't know about?
Nah, homie. We got ourselves a drug deal.
Why do I get the feeling it's gonna be one of them deals gone wrong type situations?
Now, see, that's that negative attitude Lamar was telling me about, nigga. You ain't getting nowhere thinking like that.
The power of positive bullshit. You ought to be clenching your motherfucking vagina muscles with my aunt, nigga.
After his bid, it probably needs tightening up.
This ain't new age shit. It's fact. You get what you give, fool.
You been getting dick, but you ain't giving it, huh?
Some mark talk like that to an OG? CGF has changed, man. No wonder the hood is so lame right now.
Speaking of change, Lamar's been meaning to talk to you, homie.
Nah, not now, homie.
What's happening?
It's nothing, my nigga, nothing, you know. Just some ideas, that's all.
Man, ideas ain't your strong suit, so put it on me.
It's nothing real, homie. When it's something real, we'll talk.
Bullshit, man. It's realer than this crap.
All right, homie, we meeting in here.
Man, how'd you find this place?
The homie set it up.
It's the kind of spot where we ain't gonna be disturbed.
That's what the fuck worries me. I'm more of a hide in the plain sight type of nigga.
No, you more of a punk bitch type nigga.
What's up, fool?
What up, Whitty?
We got that shit, nigga, where the paper at? Nigga, I'm talking about Buku
Lamar
bills.
Lamar Davis. What's up, boy? Everything cool?
Hold on, man. What the fuck, man? You was just kidnapping this nigga.
Oh, come on, dog.
You don't real recognize real.
D, my nigga, just got out crossing lines, did some time with some of your folks.
Hey, look, this ain't about you, man.
What?
You know these niggas dumb.
Yo, what the fuck this trick talking about, man?
Yeah.
Somebody creeping on us?
They putting a nigga on TV, man, about some gang intervention shit.
Hey, this ain't the police, dawg. This some ballers bullshit.
Nigga, that's some bullshit.
What's up with this? Hey, we been set up, nigga. This shit fucked
fuck
up.
Fuck you, nigga.
Shit. Oh, bitch ass ballers.
Come on, through here. That fucking D set us up.
I said lay low after you got cropped.
You ain't no motherfucker. That ain't me.
I can sit. See that. This is fucked! Fire him up! Man, they hard for you, homie!
Where that last dude at? Shit!
Did you think to work out an exit while you set up this meet?
There's always a way out, motherfucker, and we gonna find it!
You better hope you kill me!
Cover me, homie! I'ma hit this!
You gon' get headshot!
Ah!
Here it is! Fuck you! Man, I ain't going down for you!
You going first next time, no fool.
Shit, nigga, then we all be dead.
Not me, nigga.
You ain't creeping on up.
Oh, you think you a devil?
Family ain't no more.
Man, I deserve to get put. Man, bullshit.
That's a nasty ass shot.
Lamar, what the fuck you get us into?
You the fool wanted to make money. This shit intertwined. Oh, so you think you a gangster now, huh? Okay. Man, I don't want your clumsy ass falling down these stairs, fool. They was the safety ass before blood got spilled all over the place.
Nigga, we gangbang.
Pounds, man. Nigga, get out of the lay down. Bang this motherfucker.
Chill!
You ain't got the blood for it, homie.
We ain't gonna run. Fuck that. Get out.
Never fucking learn.
Shady motherfucker.
You see that shit?
It's on fire, man.
All right, we gotta go then.
Come on, little homie. Let's do this.
Enough with all that shit. We on our way.
This Chamberlain gangster family's here.
Here again? Man, clap these fools.
See what's up ahead, homie. CGF for life!
Man, I ain't going down for you!
Never trust the parlor, homie!
Never trust you is the lesson I'm taking away from this shit!
Stop! Cops is here! You go first! Stay after me!
You better hope you kill me!
There's the fire door!
This the way out!
Hey, one time!
All CNI gonna cause us trouble! Clap him, homie! Up this ladder!
Am I not able to flip the car over? Oh, I'm drowning. That car's toast.
Tragic.
No, not the helicopter. Anything but the helicopter. Oh no.
Location
on the suspect. It's there,
boy. We should not have this.
No effing
way. I'm surprised they
ain't trying to fit in that car. Oh, SUV. It's gonna have to do. I'm gonna lose the cops before I even get back to stretch.
That's it, we lost him. Now take us somewhere where we can get it in, homie.
I'm driving back to my crib, man, all right?
Hey, what the hell you walk me into back there?
Shit, man, you the one popped his ass.
I did the necessary.
Yeah, thank you for that, dawg.
This all on you, LD, lanky dumbass.
Me? Hey, I ain't know the fools was gonna roll on us.
If you started something with the ballers, shit, I don't care if you CGF for life, man. You done. Done, you dig?
Actually, we ain't CGL for life, cause all that mean is we giving you money for nothing. We got our own shit now, homie. Foreign gangsters.
Oh, no, he don't mean that, Loke. F just talking outside his neck.
I'ma reach cross lines, all right? Conversate with the purple homies.
Yeah, that's a good idea, man. Smart shit.
But if I gotta hang you assholes out for this, the gang comes first.
Oh, it ain't gonna come to that, homie. You all diplomatic and shit.
Yeah, he a real fucking diplomat, ain't he? This that peace-talking motherfucker we should have sent to the Middle East. Fuck. No wonder I want to get out of here.
No one's stopping you, little homie.
You ain't supposed to be here. You
What's up?
What's poppin', old boy?
What's up?
Here we are, man. You gonna hang with your auntie while the men break it off.
Shut the fuck up.
Hell no, nigga. You sounding more and more like a snee-eye itch every day.
Hell
no,
nigga. I sound like somebody trying to make some paper and not get killed.
He's a hook-ass nigga, I told you.
Nigga, go toss a salad, stretch mark-ass bitch.
Fucking busted.
I love Franklin's storyline, it's hilarious. Alright, we're going back to Michael. Take that car, thank you very much.
Excuse me!
Go watch your linear entertainment. Go watch porn. Just go away.
Shit. Fuck you!
What the fuck?
Disrespectful little asshole!
I can't believe you did that! That's my TV!
You don't talk to me like that!
I can't believe you... Mom was right about you. You don't know any better and you can't help it, but you're an asshole!
Yeah, well, why don't you do something then? Besides just stand there. Why don't you hit me?
Is that what you want? To be hit by your son?
Yeah! No! I just... want you to do something. Besides, sit there, eating.
Yeah, great. Thanks for the fucking guidance, Dad. It means a lot.
Wait. I'm just trying to help you.
Well, nothing says I love you like smashing my fucking TV. Nothing at all.
I'm sorry. Just wish we could do things together.
Yeah, what things?
I don't know. Go for walks. Play ball.
You know I have bad glands. Yeah.
Bike ride then.
Bike ride? You want to go on a fucking bike ride? Fine, fine. Let's go on a fucking bike ride.
Fuck me.
A bike ride along Vespucci Beach? Okay, Dad. I got just the thing to show you. This day was going so well until you showed up. You know that?
Ugh! Now, you're lucky to even be allowed out of the house after that boat stunt.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over. If I'm hanging with you, I'm listening to my music.
Oh, hella yeah.
How am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-based?
Don't push me.
Seriously, some guys borrow your bow.
Borrow? You were hiding in the head crying kidnap.
They just took receipt of your property with payment pending.
If it was anything other than what you told me, then that's on you.
All right. They fucking stole it. And who knows what they would have done if they found me. But I didn't expect or want them to get killed.
You think I'm gonna...
Look out!
I'll let some guys ride off with my son?
Look, I knew you were a bad guy, but...
Oh, a bad guy.
A crook, a killer, a thief, a liar.
I guess I've been all those things one time or another, right? It's just...
What?
I always thought I was the good guy.
God help the morally bankrupt planet your generation have left us if you're the good guy.
Yeah.
Anyway, I always knew you were the kind of person who didn't let other people get in the way, but I hadn't, like, seen that happen before.
Yeah, well, that's me, Jim. And I've been trying my best to get things under control for the last 10 years, but that was an extreme fucking situation, and I had to act.
A normal person wouldn't have done that.
Yeah, well, I had to. To protect you.
Yeah, keep telling yourself that when you see their faces every time you close your eyes. Here we are, the bike rental place. Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like, force of habit.
Hey, you! Two bikes.
Take your pick.
I will choose the green one. I like the green one.
I'll take this one.
Looks more like an off-road bike.
If I make it to the end of the pier first, you're gonna buy me a big-ass new flat screen.
Looks like you're buying your own TV.
You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, I'm giving it my best shot. Come on, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft? You know the kind of boat, the one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs.
This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it? You fuck!
Ah! Dad, wait!
Fuck!
Thank you. I'm a dancer. Yeah.
Hey, Mantis. Whoa.
Dad?
Plus, we're taking you out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude. They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
That was
what?
Your house?
Yeah.
Man, you got a killer pad, Mr.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls can talk.
You think I do it?
Hey.
No.
Hey, ain't cool, man.
What are you doing? Hey.
What the fuck, man?
Come on. I like him.
What's the problem?
You're such a jerk.
Come on.
Dad, you dumbass. These guys are serious.
Yeah, well, so am I.
Who's causing the scene of my fucking boat? Oh, motherfuckers. Get on! Now! I'm about to skin you alive! God damn it! Go!
Shit! They're coming after us! Go into that outlet! Oh my god! Did you just kill him?
Hey, don't worry! It's amazing what modern medicine can do! If you say so, Trace!
Run, okay? My dad's gone crazy!
Just calm down. I did what I had to do. Let me take you back to your brother.
I'm an accessory to murder.
No, you're not. You're an accessory to self-defense.
Have I, like, got to be a witness because I like, did some blow?
You did blow?
Yeah, I did some blow, and that might, like, make my testimony inadmissible.
You're not admitting anything. There won't be a trial unless you're on a trial for doing blow.
After you ruined my day, stole my friendship, capped them, and I'm the one on trial? I see that traitor! Jimmy! You fucking asshole!
He's the fucking asshole, okay? He smashed my TV, and he took me to the beach. The beach, with my skin.
So what, you sent him out to spoil my day too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you. I just told him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like he gets sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
Coming with you.
How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my life.
But there is a good chance. Well, what do you think?
No, sorry. I can't come up.
¿Qué tal?
Hola!
Okay. I wanted to talk to you about that email you sent.
How'd you get my number?
How you doing, man?
What's up?
Hey!
Oh,
never call
my
me back
God.
The next day!
You won't believe
me. Excuse me, sugar. That's my fault.
Hey, buddy!
Hey, buddy!
Hello!
Uh-huh. That's Woodley with a Y.
Thank you.
shit!
Vehicles blocking the entrance. What's the problem? You can't park there.
Security! Security, help! Yo! Security!
Answer, I can see him!
Whoa! He's fucking dead! Go!
He's dead!
Engaging the suspect. LFPD! Stop your vehicle now, or you'll be executed!
Suspect
amigo.
Oh my God.
All right, Lester, we got a pest control van.
Good. I've got a line on the knockout gas. It's made in some lab on the coast, but two shipments a day come through the city from the northeast, taking it to the airport.
All right, I'll see if I can jump one. Hey, Lest, I got the good night gas.
That's everything we need. I'll put out word that the score is ready to go.
Now, we all know why we're here. We've got a store to take. The plan is simple, elegant. Listen to Lester. Pay attention to the information he gives you, and we'll all make a buck. Things go bad, you know the drill. This wasn't organized. We don't know each other. We got caught up in a robbery and acted in self-defense. But it's not going to be an issue, because everything's going to go just fine.
The alarm system is easy. Now, if I didn't need to be running things, I could have it offline myself. No problem, but you should be able to get us a pretty decent window. How decent depends on the job you do. Now, once it's down, you signal Michael, he makes the call.
Things look good. We should be able to drop a present right through the air vent on the roof. Everybody goes to sleep, no problem. We take our time. If we run into trouble, we move quickly and with force. Any questions? No? Let's go. Frank, you're with me.
Ricky, I hope you can manage the truck with the bikes. Norman Kareem, you've got the van with Bugstar on the side of it. See you on Little Portolo, people. Initials only from here on out.
And this will be the end of this episode of Grand Theft Auto V. Stay tuned. In the next episode, we will be doing the heist.